9 o'clock news from the BBC with Martin Lewis.